Let me introduce you to a very special guest, a man who you'll know probably because of his amazing voice, especially the phrase, in a world.
No. In a world.
Oh, that is so amazing.
How you doing, my man?
This is Red Pepper. He does all the big, massive movie voiceover trailers.
Yeah, that's what I do. I'm a movie trailer man. Coming soon, in a world, in a time, one man, one girl, etc., etc., etc. Good to see you.
Well, it's good to have you here. Thank you so much for coming down on the train to London today. And I'll be honest with you, just listening to your voice through the time that you've been here, I'm completely jealous because you've probably got the best voice in the world, haven't you?
Well, I appreciate that. I wouldn't say that. My kids think that my voice is just regular. A lot of people out there think it's amazing. But to me, it's just my voice. It's just a great voice and a great tool to make a living.
How did you realize, when was the first moment that you knew that you could make a living off just your voice?
I never thought about it as making a living. I knew it was extraordinary, especially when I dropped an octave. I was literally coming down the stairs one day at 14 years old, and they went from, "Good morning, Mom." Oh, what's going on there? I could feel my chest vibrating, and it started getting lower and lower and lower and lower. And it's just been my key to my success since, 17, 18 years now.
It was a really unorthodox way that you got into actually the work that you do, because weren't you working on the trains?
Yeah, indeed I was. I was a train driver on the London Underground as a train driver, and the way my life changed was because I was such a good train driver and doing perfect announcements, and I made an announcement while I was on the train, and luckily for me, a television executive was on the train at the same time. He heard my voice. He ran down the platform, tapped on the cab window, and we exchanged details, blah, 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 blah. And that's how I got into doing voiceovers.
So what kind of things would you say on the trains?
Oh, you know the score, man. I've been told off so many times. I used to mess around with people. I used to just not do the regular, "This train is going to Wolverhampton." I'd say stuff like, "Come on, get aboard, everybody. How y'all doing? Everybody's looking fine today," and mess around in the tunnels, turn the lights off.
No, you didn't, did you?
Yeah, I did.
You used to turn the lights off on the
Listen,
train.
Halloween. I'm working late night on Halloween. You know, I need a little fun. So I used to turn the lights off, and I'd say, "This is your driver speaking, or is it?" I used to scare the living daylights out of folks. I used to do a lot of crazy stuff on the tubes, but everybody knows about that now, and I'm sorry. I apologize if I scared you, but hey, come on now. What other train journey have you been on and you've been scared witless?
But it's worked out for you because you now make a living making trailers.
Indeed, I do. I've been doing it for about 17, 18 years now, and I've never looked back. Got to get a proper job one day, I really have.
Okay, you've in fact done so well that you've got your own iPhone app out now that people can download and have fun with. Now, I did this on Friday night. I downloaded your... I haven't got an iPhone, but I downloaded it on someone else's, so I paid the £1 or whatever it is for the app. So much fun. I was having a Chinese couple of beers, seeing what rude phrases I could put together about people, and then playing it out over the table. It's really good fun.
It's a crazy app. I call it the Red Pepper Movie Trailer Maker. So many people have asked me, like privately, and not on a professional basis, but as a friendly basis. They say, "Oh, could you do a trailer for me? Could you do a trailer for me on my phone?" And I said, "Oh, come on then." So the amount of times I've said to somebody, "In a world where James Carpenter, blah, 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 blah." And I thought, you know what? Get this on an application. So I recorded just about a zillion words, and right, you can actually tap into what word you like, put it together with another word and another word and another word, and you can make your own trailer. And you just play it back, and it's cool. So it could be something like, "In a world where James Carpenter saw the light and started to support Aston Villa." You know, it could be anything you want.
Yeah, that's never going to happen. But by the way, if you hadn't gathered already, Red Pepper is an Aston Villa fan.
Yeah, I'm claret and blue, baby.
Which we can't really say too much in this area.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Yeah.
Second team is Wolves, right?
West Brom, Walsall.
Oh, yeah.
Shrewsbury, AFC Telford. Let's not go there. Let's move on from that. This is Beacon, just had a bit of MJ for you. It's Red Pepper, who's got such an amazing voice, versus Barry White. You ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
I never take anything for granted.
I know you don't take nothing for granted, baby.
Only a fool maybe takes things for granted.
And you ain't no fool.
Just because it's here today, it can be gone tomorrow.
That's right, I heard that.
And that's one thing that you'll never in your life ever have to worry about.
What's that? You tell me, honey, tell me.
If I'll ever change towards you.
I know you won't, but I'm not that way inclined.
Baby, I love you. girl, I love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Just the way you
just
are.
Just the way you are.
Ladies across the whole of Shropshire and the Black Country are going absolutely wild now. Red versus Barry.